Good morning. Good morning, everyone. I want to say thank you to all of my new subscribers and thank you to all of my loyal subscribers. This morning, guys, I have a project that I'm partaking in for a customer that wants specific things done to his sweatshirt. So the number 3 has some significance to him, but I wind up doing just a basic fill. I did a motif circular fill, and so I can show really quickly the stitch out from the stitch player. And it's gonna be white with a burgundy color. It's actually the Phillies, a throwback rendition of the old jersey with the P with the baseball inside. So I had to kind of figure that out. But so yeah, guys, if this is something that you think you might wanna watch, I'm gonna actually show the stitch out of it. Stay tuned. This is not the final stitch out, but I did this pea earlier, and this is one of the original peas that the Phillies kind of started with, or something like that, with a baseball inside. And then what I did was I added a 3. So I did the 3, and then I believe the customer wants something done on the back of it. This is like a powder blue. A powder blue sweatshirt. And so yeah, I'm tricking it out for them, guys. I'm tricking it out for them. So I will probably come back a little later on once I finish the back part and give you all another update.